Breakthrough HIV vaccine trial raises hopes of AIDS treatment. In the Phase 1 clinical trial, 20 healthy, HIV-negative individuals received either 2 or 3 doses of the experimental vaccine. In short, after just 2 immunizations, the vaccine triggered a 95% serum response rate. Broadly neutralizing antibodies were induced within weeks of the initial doses. The trial was halted due to a non-life-threatening allergic reaction, in a major step forward for HIV vaccine development, researchers at the Duke Human Vaccine Institute have successfully induced broadly neutralizing antibodies against HIV through vaccination for the first time. The findings, published in the journal Cell, demonstrate the feasibility of eliciting these elusive but crucial antibodies capable of neutralizing diverse strains of the virus. The investigational vaccine candidate targets the membrane proximal external region, PER, on HIV's outer envelope, a stable area that remains consistent even as the virus mutates. Antibodies targeting this region can block infection by many circulating HIV strains. This work is a major step forward as it shows the feasibility of inducing antibodies with immunizations that neutralize the most difficult strains of HIV, said senior author Dr. Barton F. Haynes, director of the Duke Human Vaccine Institute. We are not there yet, but the way forward is now much clearer. Clinical trial for HIV vaccine. In the Phase 1 clinical trial, 20 healthy, HIV-negative individuals received either 2 or 3 doses of the experimental vaccine developed by Haynes and Drives Munir Alam. Remarkably, after just 2 immunizations, the vaccine triggered a 95% serum response rate and 100% blood CD4 T-cell response rate, indicating robust immune activation. Most significantly, broadly neutralizing antibodies were induced within weeks of the initial doses, a process that typically takes years following natural HIV infection. It was very exciting to see that, with this vaccine molecule, we could actually get neutralizing antibodies to emerge within weeks, said lead author Dr. Wilton Williams. The trial was halted due to a non-life-threatening allergic reaction in one participant, likely caused by an additive. However, the researchers noted other promising features, such as the crucial immune cells remaining in a developmental state that allowed them to continue acquiring mutations and evolve alongside the ever-changing virus. While more work is needed to create a more robust response and target additional regions of the virus envelope, the researchers are optimistic about the path forward. Ultimately, we will need to hit all the sites on the envelope that are vulnerable so that the virus cannot escape, Haynes said. But this study demonstrates that broadly neutralizing antibodies can indeed be induced in humans by vaccination. The ability to rapidly induce broadly neutralizing antibodies through vaccination represents a significant breakthrough in the decades-long quest for an effective HIV vaccine, providing hope for a potential multi-component vaccine that could neutralize diverse HIV strains.